Mary Duggar, the grandmother of the 19 Duggar children on TLC's 19 Kids and Counting, accidentally drowned this past Sunday. The family making the announcement on their Facebook page. Now, we're told that she fell in the pool at her home in Washington County. Her family says she had experienced a few health issues before her death. She was 78 years old.